I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on. Got some good pieces out here. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Still here. I am at your command. Let's get going, then. I'm right behind you. As you wish, my Thane.
tolerate our presence on Earth.
Today, they take away
your strength.
I need to ask you to stop. That's good. Glad we straightened that out.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Yeah, I'd even buy one of you. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Foolish old man. You know nothing. Nothing about it.
We heading out? I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I'll just be here then.
Got some good pieces. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Ready to get going? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life. Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow. Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside.
If we kill the dragon once, we can do it. Destruction. I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damn...
Take a look.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join them.
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you?
Skyrim forever! Terrible and powerful power.
Had enough of fish and fowl? Yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Orland Greymane's got that one. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? All right, then.
What's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to be?
Here for work. Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
Thank you. You talk to Ed, brothers. Deja has no words for you.
You've come to Solitude to join the Legion. Speak to Ricca. If not, just keep your nose clean.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Svara, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Get on with it!
You should tell her that uncle is scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now, Advar.
You're all heart, Vivianna.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
I still can't believe he knew what he was doing when he opened that gate.
Feel
new
free
in town,
to make
right?
requests.
If you need a place to sleep, head over to the Winking Skeever.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? Who amongst the most important has such power?
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes me.
What do you need?
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone who wanders into the castle? Do you have some reason to be here, citizen? You were at Helgen, one of the prisoners, if I recall correctly. I suppose that's true. Fine. Why don't you have a chat with Legate Ricca? I suspect we might have use for someone resourceful like you. Not many survived Helgen. Besides, I'm sure your being imprisoned was all a terrible misunderstanding.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. You survived Helgen? General Tullius told me what happened. Not many made it out alive. I've got a good feeling about you, and I don't often get good feelings about anything. A warrior knows to trust her gut. I'm not going to go through the normal process with you. I've got a little test lined up. Pass that, and we'll talk about you joining the Legion. Is that confidence or bravado? We'll soon find out. I'm sending you to clear out Fort Hrogstad. If you survive, you'll pass. If you die, then I'll have no further... The ancients built many of the fortresses that dot the landscape. Sadly, most have fallen into disrepair, and nearly all have been overrun with bandits or other vagabonds. Fort Hrogstad is... We're going to install a garrison there, but first, you're going to clean out the bandits that have moved... Good, that's what I want to hear. Now go make it happen, soldier.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going...
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could it be a man bring down such a beast? Is it? Dragons?
Let me guess.
right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going, then.
Start running, or I can stab you in the back.
Go ahead! Try and fight back!
Where are you?
Now, ain't this a surprise? Where are you?
No!
Skyrim could not be more different from elsewhere. But magic... magic is the same, no matter where you go.
I care little for idle conversation, but perhaps you need help with conjuration magic.
Please don't. If there are any problems, let me know. Well, that depends. Beralda, Finnis is one of the best. Don't let Tolfdir fool you. If you can find him and... And finally, there's Colette. She may be difficult to get along with. There are no hopefully any discoveries made in your pursuits will be shared with the members of the college first.
Let me give
that
you a bit of
we
advice.
All benefit.
Even with the college's laid-back attitude, there are still some things that are off limits. All right, then.
Mine is not a popular position, but someone needs to keep things running smoothly around here.
It's lies. All of it. I don't care what she told you. It's all lies. No? Well, then she hasn't gotten to you yet. But she... My... She's... But she is not going to get... She's trying to undermine my confidence.
Don't... Most here are... I haven't... He is rather handsome, though, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
There are... If you ever need something, especially something... Shh! All right, let's not overdo it. Meet me in my quarters. Need something? Purposely killing your fellow college members is a bad idea. If you're going to need live test subjects, I hope you've got some coin. Let's just take a look, then. Till next time.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are...
I wish only to graduate and enroll
in the Legion. I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
You might want to rethink that.
Wanderer like you must have plenty of tales to tell. But...
Go to thinking.
Tell me again why I...
Disrespect the law and you disrespect
a fairy tale.
If it's arms or armor,
welcome
you need.
Back, soldier. I'm glad you made it in one piece. I'll send men to garrison the fort right away. You did well. I'm impressed. But before we go any further, It's time for you to officially join the Legion. Speak with General Tullius. He'll administer the oath.
In joining the Legion, you'll be taking an oath binding you to the service of the Emperor, and thus to every citizen of the Empire. Are you prepared to make that commitment? Well then, repeat after me. Upon my honor, I do swear undying loyalty to the Emperor and unwavering obedience. May those above long live the Emperor. Welcome to the Imperial. Just remember, we take care of our own. Once you're in the Legion, speak to Beirand. He's normally out by the Forge. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Legate Rikka has a special assignment for you.
Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Ulfric's right-hand man, Galmar Stonefist, has located what he believes is the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. We're going to make sure he doesn't get his hands on it. The rest of my men are already assembling outside Corvinjum. I'll meet you there as soon as I finish up here. Don't wait for me. Get
any stock in your own traditions? I thought the moon chose the king.
The winking Skeeva's got warm beds and cold mead. You look like you could use both.
Sell off that junk at bits and pieces.
Seems there's no end to... Yep. I just... Light? Medium? They don't make finer steel anywhere else. Now that's it. One free outfit per soldier. You lose that, or... I think I would, if it weren't for my... Oh, Seema would have my hide if I even suggested I might step foot... You think Stormcloaks and Legionnaires are dangerous? Ha! Return any time. You need arms or armor?
Still my here. Forge never rests. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Finest weapons and armor. Keep safe, and always
I've
wear
got
your
back.
Armor.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Got some fun. Take a look. Good day.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I am at your command. Let's get going then.
see anything you like. Beerens, take a look. Come back to Bits and Pieces anytime.
Papa says I won't see Rog here anymore, but he wouldn't tell me why not. Hello, I'm Gisli, but you can just call me Erica's sister. I'm a little busy at the moment.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun? Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been there. My daughter Fura was assigned to Whiterun after she joined. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Anything you can find out from... We mostly carry her. These days, we have more people like...
Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Forget me next time you meet her.
The Emperor's cousin, Vittoria Vici, is getting married soon. The reception will be public. Anyone in Solitude can attend.
Boos!
You there, citizen. This area is off limits. You're interfering with Imperial business. Yeah, so you'll have to pay us a fine. Say, 100 gold. Pay up, citizen. Well, in that case, you'll have to hand over your life as well as your coin.
Get out of my...
Good to see you, my friend. I knew you'd make a proper legionnaire. I'm glad you'll be with me in there. I don't like the looks of this place, and I'm not talking about the Stormcloaks. You too, huh? I'd much rather a straight-up fight than creeping around a place like this. But never mind all that. We're the Emperor's soldiers. We'll do our duty no matter what stands in our way, right?
What's the situation?
Stormcloaks were already camped out around the entrance when we got here. They don't know we're here yet.
Well, that's something at least. Looks like the damned rebels got here first. No matter, we have the element of surprise. Prepare to move out. Follow me.
Yeah.
Your trespass is clear.
They never knew what hit them. But don't underestimate Stormcloaks. Many are Legion veterans. They may be traitors, but they know how to fight. We had the advantage of surprise this time, but don't expect it to last. Let's move out. Everybody ready? We charge on my signal. Time to show your feet. Who's? I don't like the look of this. Perfect spot for an ambush. 10-1, they're just waiting. This must be the Hall of Stories.
Oh, I've heard of this.
These walls are so huge.
One like that.
gotta be some way to get that gate open.
Over here on this corpse. Is this the one we're looking for?
Take that crown back to Solidar, soldier. We'll stay here and see if we can find anything else that could be of use.
Thank you.
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
You're that one from the college. Heard about you. I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier. I don't abide fancy clothes, but you look like you might. May your radiant raiments as
Ulfric will
selection.
Want to take White Rock. We need the rift. Excellent work, soldier. I have to admit, I had my doubts it even existed. Did you run into any trouble? That's what I like to hear. I'll get the full report. I need someone I can trust. We have it on good authority that Ulfric has raised enough men to attack the city of Whiterun. The Jarl, however, this missive should convince him. Be aware, soldier. These documents contain sensitive intelligence for the Jarl's eyes only.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll. Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed. My working days are done.
So you can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings. Thank you.
here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
Thank you. Thank you.
Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. Anything else? We heading out?
As you command, my Thane.
Thank you.
Hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
fools!
bad feeling about this.
what I want. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want.
And don't mind my assistant here. He may have seen. Better days, but he's still more help to me dead than he was alive. All right, let's see if there's something here to end. This as quickly as possible. Don't worry, though. It'll be relatively.
Stay away! I don't have any...
It does not matter to Maik how strong or smart one is. It only matters what one can do.
Staying safe, I hope.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to do so.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
No doubt requesting to garrison his men in my castle. How many times must I deny him? Well, out with it!
I see. Give the papers to my steward.
Don't be daft. Proventus is my eyes. Just give me the letter. I presume once I have it, I can do as I please with it? Good. These are interesting reports.
Proventus, what do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whiterun?
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
Pray wait.
I'm of a mind with Ireleth. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean, it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man, or to declare his intentions.
He'll do no such thing.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Proventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly, then, to accept the White Gold Concordat?
This again? That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. And we had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it! This isn't about gold!
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. Join the mages, but so am I.
Finally.
You there. I have a message for you to deliver to our friend, the esteemed Jarl of Windhelm.
Deliver this axe to Ulfric Stormcloak.
true, he's a dangerous and bloodthirsty man. But he's also a Nord that honors our traditions. Keep your wits about you and you won't... And then get back here. Because if Ulfric isn't bluffing, I'll need every able body to defend Whiterun. Good.
Good.
Proventus, bring me my pen. And the good parchment. Now, if you don't mind...
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I work with my mother. Suffered some many.
What a waste.
Fun
mostly. Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler. Everything. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Do come back.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
You've got some good pieces out here if you're looking for the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun.
Still here.
Norland Greymane's got that honor.
I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
I can take you to any... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Windhelm? oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by Yiz. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloak.
Aldruf won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across
yes.
the land.
Make it quick. Is that so? I've been wondering when he'd come around. Oh, what's this? You're quite brave to carry such a message. It's a pity you've chosen the wrong side. You can return this axe to the man who sent it, and tell him he should prepare to entertain visitors. I expect a great deal of excitement in the city of Whiterun in the near future. Sooner than you think. And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
It's no.
Stormcloaks, Imperial Dragons, you command me with that.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
You've returned with my axe. I knew that would be his response. As soon as you left, I sent word to General Tullius, who's been kind enough to lend us some of his troops, and Legate Scipius here. Let Ulfric try to make it past our combined forces. I'll turn you back over to your legion. Legate Scipius will have use for you. Gods be with us all. Now, sorry. If you don't mind, I've got this.
Take a moment to breathe, soldier. The Stormcloaks are here, in force. Get down to the front line. This is it. We must hold the city. Now move it.
Thank you.
This is the day.
Damn Stormcloak.
But make no mistake. What we do here today, we do for Skyrim and her people. By cutting out the disease of this rebellion, we will make this country whole again. Ready now! Everyone with me! For the Empire! For the Legion! Yeah!
Ah! world tell me!
I'm going to put you down!
And so, we must, each one of us, continue to fight this insurrection, lest our fallen brothers have died for naught! Lest our honor be lessened, should we allow these bloodthirsty beasts to prowl our lands! Carry on, men! My gratitude and blessings go with for Whiterun! For the Empire!
Thank you for your role in all of this. It'd be my honor should you decide to make Whiterun your home. Speak with Preventus. He'll make the necessary arrangements. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
The Divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your troubles.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed. My working days are done. He's all right.
Ulfric and Whiterun, we have solidified the allegiance of the Jarl. Perhaps the Stormcloaks will soon lose heart for this little rebellion of theirs once more by promoting you to Questor. Take this blade, a symbol of your new station and responsibility. I'll keep an eye on your progress. You'd be wasted as a regular soldier. I have special plans for you. You'll be of greater use to me with greater flexibility. Make your way to our hidden military camp in the Pale. Rikka will have important tasks for you, and will need you when we reclaim the capital. For the Emperor.
Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet.
something to...
The General and I have our... I need you to deliver some false orders to the Stormcloak commander in Dawnstar. But first, we need to get our hands on some rebel orders to make the forgeries. The Nightgate and Candlehearth Inns are frequent stops for Stormcloak runners. See if you can't convince one of the innkeepers to help you. One way or another, get me those documents. But don't do anything rash if you go to Windhelm. Well, soldier, can you do this? May the gods keep you.
Every night, I walk around.
Name's Nils. I'm the cook up at Candlehearth Hall. Can't just throw the big logs on the fire. Gotta have the little
bits. This here's Candlehearth Hall. Great rooms upstairs. I tend to keep my patrons' privacy. Yeah, sure it is. You don't fool me. Did you see that it was lit? What? When word came that he'd fallen, his son Durocht lit the candle in his own. I tend to keep my patrons' privacy. Well, if... He was here, but he left. If you leave now, you can probably catch him. Or you can just wait here. He'll be back soon enough. Enjoy your stay.
We ought to dig
and
a
don't
big...
break.
Goes out to Clan Shattershield. He murdered family. Family stolen.
wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
Very good. Let's see what you have here. Interesting. They know more of our plans than I expected. It would seem Fort Dunstan is in need of reinforcements. We'll make sure they won't be getting those. One moment while I correct some of these documents. That should do it. Make sure those forged documents get to the Stormcloak commander in Dawnstar. It'll throw him off our trail, allowing us to maneuver more freely. I'll take my leave then.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old...
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
Divine sakes, Skald. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers anymore.
Your man Auric is wearing his old Legion armor. What should I make of that?
He's proud of his service, Skald. The Legion taught us loyalty, and we're loyal to Dawnstar.
This isn't over. I catch you sending one letter to General Tullius. I'll have you both executed.
They say that vampires attack the Hall of the Vigilant.
I'm here to lend my magic to the people of Dawnstar.
Keep your eyes open. Is that so? I don't recognize you. Why aren't you wearing your Stormcloak? I suppose it would be. Good thinking. All right, let's take a look. Ah, good. Looks like the reinforcements for the fort are on the way. And we have some information about enemy troop movements as well. Excellent. It's not easy running messages, what with Imperial scouts crawling all over the place. Well done. Why don't you grab yourself a drink at the Windpeak before heading back? Until next time.
By the divines, I'm tired.
Stay sharp.
Good job. I knew I gave the mission to the right person. Your objective is Fort Dunstad. Meet the soldiers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the rebels. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. Well, soldier, are you up to the task? I knew I could count on you, soldier.